When an enemy country attacks the country, all the soldiers are ready to attack them with full force. Now, there are many disease-causing microorganisms in air and water which might enter our body system. But always we do not see symptoms of a disease. Why is that? This is because of a defense mechanism that is present in our body against these microorganisms such as bacteria and virus, which is known as immunity. Now, white blood cells present in the blood fights these germs. How? They either engulf the entire microorganism by this process, which is known as phagocytosis, or by secreting these proteinaceous molecules known as antibodies, which acts against these microorganisms, rendering them inactive. Now, the enemy country was getting stronger and stronger by the day. They had a lot of soldiers. So this king requested the neighboring country's king to help him with more soldiers. So together, the accumulated soldiers could easily win over the enemy countries. So similarly, when we fall ill, we feel very weak because our body's immunity gets compromised. So we take these drugs that additionally help us against these germs, that is, it protects our body against these disease-causing microorganisms. A few examples of such drugs that we additionally take from outside are penicillin, that helps us protect against pneumonia and syphilis, and sulfonamide drugs that help us in protecting bacterial diseases in children. Now, what does sulfonamide mean? Well, sulfo, from the name you can understand, it contains sulfur. Yes, sulfo comes from the word sulfur. And amide is a NH2 group. So together, these pills are formed, which are known as sulfonamide drugs.